Hello viewers, today I am going to speak on 5 simple tips for the beginners to speak English easily. I spoke regarding communication skills and body language in my channel many times. Many talks are available. I have kept all these talks in my playlist Communication Skills and Body Language. Many people are using it and they are getting success in their career, sharing their success. I'm really overwhelming to see your success and making use of these videos. Please check it. Today I'm going to speak for the beginners how to improve your communication skills. You may be academically very strong. If you go to the companies, what the companies are expecting, they give the weightage for your academic track 30% and 70% weightage for your communication skills and body language. That's the importance of English communication skills. How to improve your communication skills? I have come up with 5 tips. The first tip is that always be associated with English speaking friends. In your colony, in your class, in your company, and neighbors, relatives, somewhere you will find some people who is having a very good communication skills. They are having mastery skills in their communications. Find those people and talk to them. Be friendly with them. Improve and talk along with them. Slowly talk. Automatically you will improve your communication skills. Many times students may be giving a complaint that, "Madam, in my class no one speaks very good. No one speaks in English." I know in each class at least 5 to 10% students whose communication skills are excellent. So catch those people. Start speaking with them. If no one is available, motivate your friends. Tell them the importance of communication skills. Start speaking. A group of 4 to 5 members, if we have a strong determination, yes, we want to improve, let us try our level best, then automatically you can improve your communication skills. In that way you can start. So have a good association. It's not that I am giving a lecture. I have implemented this, that's the reason I am sharing with you this tip. When I was in my college life, I have seen in my class, all were speaking their native language. Then I have seen 2 girls who have joined very later stage. So they used to speak only English. Their mother tongue was Sindhi. And they never used to speak neither Sindhi or Hindi. Always English. Then I just had an association with them. I used to talk all the time English. We used to quarrel. We used to crack the jokes. And teasing each other and sharing our views. Everything was English. Imagine that if this is your environment, you can easily improve your communication skills. Need not to go to them and buttering them that I want to speak. Just observe them, what is their taste and what do they like. According to that, talk to them very friendly. Automatically they'll become your friends and in that way you can improve your communication skills. If you want to improve your communication skills, surroundings, environment, you put yourself in an English environment, surroundings. Automatically you will improve. So this is my first tip. And second tip is always go for self-talk. Self-talk means talking to ourselves. In which language do we speak to ourselves? In our native language. Rather than that, you start speaking to yourself, you start thinking in English. In a day we get the thoughts of 55,000 to 65,000 thoughts. All these thoughts means we are talking to ourselves. They should be in English. How, madam, is it possible? I'll tell you. It is easy. Morning you woke up and you're having regular practice. Say that, yeah, I woke up too early. Now what to do? What is my today's day duty? And to whom I'm going to meet? And what is my work, daily work? And where I'm going? What are my future plans? And where I have to improve? And am I going to meet so and so people? Like, general talk, whatever is going inside of your mind. Today you are going for a movie, yesterday you have seen a movie, yesterday you met your friends, today you are going to meet someone. Like general talk, you are going to participate in a picnic or anything. General talk should be in English. So that is talk to yourself. When you talk to yourself, automatically you will improve your communication skills. And never translate that your thoughts are in your original language and you are translating that in English. No, Translation should not be there. Wherever translation is there, you will not get good communication skill. That is why no translation. It should be in English only. It happened with me. I do talk to myself in English only most of the time. So today I have session to whom I have to train. So what is the status of the student? What topic I'm going to speak? And when I meet my friends, oh, I have to meet this faculty and I'm going to do this work. Like something, it must be in English. Then you'll have get a very good English. And third one is slow. Speak slowly. Nothing to worry. You need not to go very fast. And no one is going to beat you if you speak slowly. If you speak slowly, what happens? You'll get a good language and you'll get a good words and you can speak comfortably and speak slowly, but clearly you speak. Observe all the great leaders and good orators. They speak always slowly because they get a very good words and it is understandable to the audience. That's the reason speak always slowly. So when you speak slowly, you will understand the language. And I always insist my students, I worked as a HOD of MBA department, a HOD of H&S department, training and placement officer, soft skills trainer. I interacted with many students. Whenever I go to the training session or normal class also, I used to tell my students to speak in English only. Let me share with you one of small experience. One student who was MBA, who was an MBA, and he came to me and said that, "Madam, I cannot speak English." I said, "What's your problem? Why can't you speak?" Then he said, "My communication skills are very bad. If I speak, people will laugh and etc. etc." I said, "Let the people laugh, but you speak. You stick to that." Then automatically he started handling the things. One day I was observing the corridor. That candidate was speaking to the other friends. Other friends were laughing. I didn't want to interfere in between. Let him handle. Then when people are laughing, he said, "Anna," Anna means Baya. "Anna, instead of laughing, why don't you correct me? Can you expect people are going to laugh at him once again?" No, that's the way you have to handle. Accept yourself. "I don't know. I want to learn. Please help me." Simple words. So anyone can help you. Everybody will be cooperating with you. So that is why always keep your attitude properly. Talk slowly. Initially when you talk, you get a very good language. General simple sentences you can talk. "Can you tell me where is this address? Can you call me later? I will come after some time." General talk, simple sentences you start. Once if you get a confidence, you can increase your speed. You can talk to anyone. You can handle everyone. So in that way, you can start slowly. Slowly start, you will win a lot. Okay? And next one is that, don't worry about mistake. Fourth point. Many people are hesitated because I may commit a mistake, I may talk wrong, I may not be having a good grammar. So people may laugh, people may comment, worrying about others and worrying about your mistakes. This is a very big background of learning any communication skills. Don't worry about this, ignore it. Mistakes will happen. Without mistake, you cannot learn communication skills. Let it happen. And if you are having any good friends, if you are having any elders and who are close to you, tell them that I am going to speak today onwards only in English. If I commit any mistake, please do correct me. Tell them so that people will not laugh. Instead of that, they'll be very cooperative to you. They'll help you. Whenever you get some rectification, some advice from someone, please keep it inside of your strong mind and never repeat it once again. So like, don't worry about the mistakes. How did you learn cycling? In the initially, you made a lot of mistakes. Many times you fell down. Slowly you have learned. In the same way, this is also. You'll make mistakes, let it be, but start speaking. In that way, ignore the mistakes. Let the mistakes to come. Nothing will happen. And last one is, fifth point is, practice daily. Everyday practice. Be committed at least for 1 month. Five tips I'm sharing. These five tips, be committed for 1 month and talk every day. Take an oath that I want to speak from today onwards at least 1 month continuously. After 1 month, need not to tell someone. You'll speak. Spontaneously you'll speak. You feel, in fact, English is much comfortable than your native language. So that is why please speak daily with everyone, whoever you find in your class, with your colleagues, teachers, principal, and anybody, whoever it may be, with everyone, start speaking in English, especially when you get a phone call from someone or when you wanted to give a call for any kind of inquiry, anybody, start speaking in English. Also, do read newspapers. When you read newspapers, what happens? You'll develop the language, you'll observe the language, you'll learn the grammar, you'll learn the vocabulary. Read newspapers and also listen to news channels, any news channel. You can watch news channels and you'll develop your listening skills. You'll observe how they are speaking, what is their pronunciation, vocabulary, how they are taking, what is the structure of the sentence, everything you'll be developing. So when you watch news channel or any kind of news or any English movie, talk along with them while watching, you talk along with them. You'll improve your communication skills, you'll get a lot of confidence also. Read newspapers, listen to any kind of news channel. These are all helpful for you to have an understanding about the language. But if you want to speak, you have to speak. Speaking skills you'll develop by speaking only. So that is why please concentrate and speak well. And many queries will come that, madam, pronunciation is not a problem. Observe the people, good people who speaks very good English. According to that, just imitate along with them. Indian English is a standard English. It is accepted worldwide. So need not to worry. Follow the standard Indian English. And according to the need, suppose you get a job in Australia or America, British or somewhere else, wherever you get, according to that, you can modulate and you can learn the accent according to that. But standard English you can follow. Entire world is accepting it. So accent is not a problem. Vocabulary, daily one or two words you can learn. Keep a separate book for vocabulary. Write it in that book. And once whenever you are learning new vocabulary, start reading right from the beginning. Have a refer to these words many times. Talk just like you are walking. So in that way, improve yourself. And lastly, my dear friends, believe yourself. When everyone is speaking, why can't you? Even I can speak. That kind of confidence, you need it. So believe yourself. Believe is something that makes you or breaks you. Believe is something that makes everything is possible. So trust yourself. Start speaking slowly. In the coming videos, I'm going to start grammar lessons also. I'll teach you very slowly, comfortably. You can follow my lessons. Trust me. You will be a good speaker. English is not a problem at all. So thank you very much for watching this video. And you can find out a lot of my playlists in my channel. I'm available in my Facebook page, Devika Bhatnagar. You can like and you can follow me. I'm with you. Thank you. Wish you good luck. And keep smiling. Keep shining.